Finally, BTSV has arrived safely at Incheon Airport. And as always, he is surrounded by the crowd. Taehyung also made gestures to greet both fans and reporters who have waited for him. And soon after he got into his car, Kim Taehyung did a live on viewers. He just wants to greet ARMY and say that he is back to Korea.